My father bought it for my mother, and he told me not to touch it.